遠い記憶をたどれば夕暮れ走る小さな君、抱えきれない不安を募らせて家路を急ぐ。
What's up and welcome to Utabarimona Prelude to the Fallen episode 40. Can we believe it? 40 episodes already. And hopefully there is a few episodes left. That's what I really, really do hope. Because hopefully it's at least going to be somewhere around like 115, 120 episodes. That's at least what I hope. And it feels like we haven't really even gotten midway yet. Which is nice. But either way, it's gonna be interesting to see how this turns out, because I said in the last episode that it can be that he's mistaken for the previous Hakuoro, who was the original Hakuoro of this world, that he was actually named something else and that Tusker knew as well. Or it can be that there is another person wearing a mask that has done something similar and they're just mistaking him for that person. I just thought of that as well, that that can be such a case. But it's gonna be interesting because, well, then I assume that she doesn't know. She's level 14, by the way. That's holy shit. But I assume that she, because if they are from the same tribe as the girl who Hakuoro spoke to, I feel like she must be fairly close. Oh well. Well, we'll just see. We'll just see. Oh, well, we're gonna have you wait there. Yeah, you heal, of course you do. And why wouldn't you? Oh, you attack her, that's not fair. That's not nice at all. I wouldn't say. Is it? Yes, it is. Yeah. 400 damage. Oh, it's the final strike. Yeah, yeah. Have we seen her final strike? I don't think we have, or have we? Maybe we have. Oh yeah, no, we have, we have. I remembered the hand signal, like, yeah. And it's essentially, yeah, that was like, that was when I was like, what the fuck just happened? But it's, from what I would assume now that I watched it again, the roar that actually kills them. And not the actual the clawing of the beast. Oh yeah, I got it. Okay, the last one. The last one. Let's get that one. Four. Okay. Well, at least we get a. We are a bit dangerous with either Guro or Dori. I don't remember which of them is which. I'm pretty sure the blue one is Gura, but we can actually check that right now. Link them to a color. No, the red one is Gura, okay, and the blue one is Dory then. Alright. That's sold. Yeah. 46. I definitely need to level her up. But I was faster on this heal though. But I definitely need to level her up. Yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah. Oh, hey. Oh yeah, two. Again, Hakuoro OP. Although to be fair, I have grinded with him quite a bit. So I wouldn't be too surprised if he's like super OP. Oh. Yeah. And I presume that I will continue to do this and now move here with them. Yeah, Toka moves out. The soldiers does too. Let's do this. And then we'll be ready to face these guys. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Look at that. 15 EXP. Yeah. And boom. Can go behind there. Yeah. They move in a close group. We're gonna put... Oh, shit. Gonna put you there. We're gonna put you there. And Hakuoro, you go there and start to go in on them. I'm gonna wait this line. I'm gonna hold this line. Mainly because... Yeah. Yeah. Okay. 76 damage. That's pretty good. Oh, yeah. 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 Do that. I could... Oh, yeah. Let's do that. Yeah. 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 Oh, yeah. Ooh. Now that I think of it, maybe I would have gotten a conversation if I attacked with Hakuoro. Oh well. Oh well. Yeah. 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 Finishing blow. Boom. Yay! Battle end.
Mm-hmm.
Rakshain. Okay.
Masaka, konna ko ga kisama konna ko tate ni suru no ka?
Otousan, daruku nai yo. Doushite ichimeru no?
Nani o?
Ichimecha dame.
Yeah, well, it is.
Sagaru da.
Mumble. Tactical retreat.
ここは一旦引くとしよう。だが覚えておくがいい。サタリブに貴様のような悪が栄えたためしはないということ。逃げられた。敵が撤退していきます。体勢を立て直し、被害状況を報告。こちらも撤退する。
Well, I mean, yeah, well, boom, level 21 with Hakuoro, mate. Oh yeah, they're all leveling, yeah. Aha. Boom. Oh. Would you look at that? So, advance. I have nothing else to do right now. I will fix the stats later at a later date. Oh, what is this? Burning. Everything is enveloped in bright crimson flame. I hear a sound coming from somewhere. It sounds almost like someone's groaning, like they're writhing in pain. No, not just one. It feels like countless curses are coiling around me, and I can't free myself. Something squirming around in the flames. It's a block of some kind. It's gently swaying, as if it's beckoning me closer. Wow. Calling me. It wasn't me. Okay.
Hakuoro-san?
Oh.
Hakuoro-san?
Chigau!
You're wrong.
Hakuoro-san?
Oh.
Daijoubu desu ka? Nandaka unasarete mashita
kedo. Nightmare. Yeah.
Yume.
Come. Ah, well. Must have dozed off.
Mm-hmm.
What did you find? I ran away again.
Mm-hmm.
なに結局逃げられたんじゃねえの。うん。いや。若様、落ち着いて。そうでしょ。今戻りやしたぜ。そういうお前はどうなんだよ。俺かい。うん。俺はあいつらの都の位置を掴んだぜ。なに。なに。まあ、すでにもぬけの殻だったんですけどね。あいつら人どころか都の位置すら簡単に変えやすからね。
わお。でかい口を叩いて、そのざまか。あの女が邪魔さえしなければこんなことにはならなかったんだよ。結局お前もあの女にやられたのか。おめえこそ。あのお茶でも飲んで落ち着いてください。うん。うん。ああ。そうだ。
You'd like some snacks? Yeah, they're best buddies. There's still plenty, yeah. True it is. So I assume Kukukeka's strength lies in the mobility of the Rakushadai. Or however you pronounce that. Before we can regroup, they had asked us again. By the time we can mount a counterattack, they're already gone. Hmm. And because they constantly move their camps around, their capital was destroyed by the time we attacked. However, the most annoying part of it all is this is. I don't even know why they are attacking me. It's a small tribe, okay?
コーチに住む少数部族で、それぞれが物の父として名を残すほど、武の資質に恵まれた者たちです。そして何よりも、その孤高と言える精神、忠誠、義勢、信義、たとえ己が命を失おうとも、人々はいつしか特別な思いを抱くようになりました。義は
エヴェン・クルガにありと。エヴェン・クルガ、そうだ。あの男。That man。Yeah。ケンジム、あれがエヴェン・クルガの男。Yeah、but there is something at work here。あの豪傑が相手ということか。しかしなぜだ。なぜそのエヴェン・クルガが奴らに加担する。もしや。
正常の失われた過去に関係しているのでは。失言でした。
Please pay no mind.
敵にエベンクルガがいることで
quite a shock among the people, the army as well.
この戦い、さらに厳しいものになるかと。
そうだな。何にせよ、このままでは拉致が開かない。奴らの足を止めなければ、捕まえることは難しいだろう。ベナビーは西方から、オボロは東方から。奴らがどこをどう逃げるか。
おう。
見心のままに。
二人とも行くぞ。
はい。
はい。
クロ、行きます。
ういっす。
おい。
なんとしてでも。
Limited mobility. Yeah. That can be a good thing to do.
裏切り者か。
Trade to watch.
もうお休みになった方が。
もうこんな時間か。エルルは先にお休み。
でも。
いいから。それに私はまだやることが残っている。
Yeah.
はい、
はい、
それではおやすみなさい。
ああおやすみ。
What was that dream? Boom boom. Right?
どうぞこれで少し休憩してください。
Take a short break.
ああ、すまない。
おばあちゃんが悩みで行き詰まったとき、そのことばかりを考えていたら帰って抜け出せないって言ってました。
Okay.
そんなときは、お茶でも飲んでくつろぐのが一番だって。
そうだな。そうかもしれない。
はい。
いいよが。
一つ、妙なことがある。
妙なことですか？
くっちゃけっちゃは、そのほぼ全体が平原となっているのは知っているな。だから奴らはその中を
縦
横無尽に駆け巡ることができる。だが一つだけ、ここの山脈が深い渓谷となって国を半分に分断している。もし反対側へ行こうとするなら下から遠回りをしなければならないはずだ。それなのに、ドリグラ、
実は敵の後をつけてその移動路を調べていたのですが。
But what?
ここで行き止まりのはずなのに、この辺りで何度か見失ってしまうんです。そしたら、いつの間にか向こう側にその姿があったんです。渓谷の向こう側へはかなり遠回りをしないといけないはずなのに。
どこかに向こうに渡る橋か何かがある。
Okay. Okay.
と考えるのが自然なのだろうが、よほど入り組んだ場所にでもあるのか。
どこにあるかわからないんですか？
隠れるところがなくて尾行しづらいんです。しかも足が速いですし、これ以上近づいては相手側に気づかれてしまいます。
もし何かしら向こうに渡る手段があるのだとしたら、そこを抑えれば。奴らの行動を半減することができるというのに、どこだ？どこにある？
ここ。
あ、
ある。どうしたの？こんな擦り傷だらけで。あ、動かないの。うまく塗れないでしょ。
アリル。
She went and do.
こことはどう？
ここに橋ある。
Bridge here. Okay. She went there.
橋が、なぜそんなことがわかる？
匂いを追ってったら橋あった。
Yeah, ねえ、well.
むちゃなことばっかして。お父さん、アリル偉い？
Yeah.
ああ、偉いぞ。だが頼むから、あまり危ない真似はしないでくれよ。
パッパッ。Are we gonna? Okay. Let's go.
Hi.
Yes. Yes. Oh, so there is going to be another battle right now. Right. Let's go. Or I always presume there is going to be a battle when we get to this.
やはり来たな。
To these parts. Yeah.
またお前か。
卑怯な貴様たちのことだ。ふっちゃけっちゃの民にとってかけがえのないこの橋を落とそうと企んでいることは予想していた。だがそうはさせん。
ふふ、ブーム。
さあ、やれるものならやってみるがいい。
Can't they just cut down that part of the bridge? Yeah.
Wait! What are you
doing? Now, do you want to do
it? Yeah.
実際、この橋を使えなくする
のが、exactly.
一番手っ取り早い。いつまでもそこにいると危ないぞ。
待て、この卑怯者め、正々堂々と戦うこともできないのか。
いや、
あの白オロさん、確かこの橋を制圧するのが目的なんじゃ。
それはそうなんだ。
うん、
あの女を見たらつい、
わあ、
ついなんだ。
いや、なんでもないから気にしないでくれ。
Okay.
あ、貴様、それがしをバカにしているのか。いや、絶対バカにしているだろう。なんだその顔は、何が言いたい。
いや、別に。
トーカ様、トーカ様。
Yeah. いかん、それがしとしたことが。
いや、
おのれ、心理攻撃とは卑怯な。
なあ若大将、
なんだ
俺たち、あれに痛い目に遭わされてんだよな。
あ、
言うな。
無駄
口を閉じなさい。
いや、
始まります。
It begins。
行くぞ。
Okay, here we go. Alright. So,first and foremost, the victory condition, battle to the death from the bridge. Right, defeat Toka, okay, how could it be? So I don't have to worry about anything, like anything happening, like I don't have to worry about them reaching some place or that I have to like do a certain thing before they pass. So that's pretty good. But I will end it here. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and until next time, be cool.